Hey there, welcome to the YouTube channel of Brain Checker, India's largest career counseling company. If you love our content and wish to remain updated, please subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for instant updates. The career we will be discussing today is ceramic engineering. Our entire video would be divided into five sections as displayed. Introduction, which would give you a brief idea about that field. Nature of work, brief regarding the actual work one needs to perform in that field. Eligibility and professional courses available, a list of possible courses in a given field, along with a list of specializations available, colleges, which are offering the said courses, career prospects and salary, which will be discussed in the future. I would like to point out that the data given in this video is not exhaustive in nature and has been made for educational purposes only. Students are requested to perform their own due research before choosing a career. You can check the description for additional details. So let's begin. Introduction. Ceramic engineering is a new branch of engineering which deals with the design, manufacturing, and in-depth study of the properties of ceramics and its practical applications. Products can be made from inorganic and non-metallic materials. Now let's go to nature of work. Ceramic ware can be used for both decorative as well as functional purposes. It has multiple uses in electrical, material, chemical and mechanical engineering. They are used where heat resistance is necessary and metals or polymers cannot be used. A ceramic technologist has to study, research and develop ceramic materials, construct plants and machineries, and implement this technology in insulators, cement, glass, porcelain, enamels, aerospace, refineries and many other industries. Now let's go to eligibility and professional courses. For the undergraduate program, 10 plus 2 science with physics, chemistry and maths with a high percentage of marks is required. Entrance exams for course admissions are conducted across states and at the national level. M.Tech can be pursued after completion of BE or B.Tech or an equivalent qualification. One can pursue research after completion of PhD. Now let's go to the next section where a few good colleges are listed. Colleges. NIT, Anna University, IIT BHU, University of Kolkata, Rajasthan Technical University. Moving on to the next part of the video, career prospects. In the private sector, graduates can get placed in various manufacturing units of different companies. Ceramic designers use sand and clay for basic ceramic materials while the ceramic technologists use materials produced by complex chemical processes. After gaining some experience, you can also think of starting your own business and becoming an entrepreneur. One can also take up jobs in Indian Space Research Organization, Defense Metallurgical Research Laboratory, Bhabha Atomic Research Center and Institute for Plasma Research. Salary varies with education and experience, location of work, and the type of job at hand. A graduate can command anywhere between Rs 30,000 to Rs 50,000 per month. With that, we come to the end of our video. Thank you for watching. If you love the video, please like, share and subscribe to our channel. Bye.